Hello, today I'm going to show you how to calculate the integral of x2 ln x dx. Okay, to solve this integral, you need to use the formula for integration by parts, which says integral of u dv is equal to uv minus integral of v du. Okay, so here I define ln x as u, therefore dx divided by x will be equal to du. Also, so this is u for me. Also, I define x2 dx as dv. Therefore, v will be equal to the integral of x2 dx, which will be equal to x3 divided by 3. Okay? So here, all you need to do is to substitute this basically equation into this formula, okay? Therefore, that this integral will be equal to uv, u is ln x, v is x3 divided by 3. So uv will be equal to x3 divided by 3 times ln x, okay? That is u times v, minus integral of v, which is x3, divided by 3, v, du, okay? And du, according to this equation, is equal to dx divided by x. So dx divided by x, okay? And therefore, this integral will be equal to x3 divided by 3 times ln x minus integral of x3 divided by x will be x2, and then divided by 3 dx, and that integral we know is equal to x3 divided by 3 ln x minus the integral of x2 will be x3 divided by 3 and multiply here by another 3, that will be divided by 9 plus c, which is the constant of the integral. Okay, and that's the solution to this integral. I hope you found this video helpful. If you're interested, please feel free to subscribe to this channel so that you get updated when I upload new videos. Thank you.